Good morning, sweet home. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, sweet home. Today is Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. My name is Matt Carlini, and here are today's morning announcements. Attention all staff and students. We are proud to announce sweet home's next principal, Mr. Antonio Perry. From all of us here at the Sweet Home Morning Show, we would like to welcome Mr. Perry to the Sweet Home community. And here's a video from Mr. Perry himself.
Good morning, students. It is with great excitement that I am introducing myself as the new principal of Sweet Home High School. I am very humbled and blessed to have been chosen to be a part of a school with such a rich tradition academically and athletically. In every conversation I've had with students and staff up to this point, the pride of being a Panther has definitely shown through. I'm looking forward to working with each of you as we continue in the Sweet Home way. I have been in education for almost 20 years as a teacher, coach, and most recently as an assistant principal at Iroquois High School. In addition, it is important to mention that I am a husband and a father of children ranging from toddler to teenage years. I have a strong passion to see young people realize their full potential and purpose in life to achieve success and happiness after high school. In spite of our present circumstances, I am excited to have the opportunity to work with and get to know each of you at some point. Although this is not the most ideal situation for any of us, I would like to encourage you to keep the faith and find the silver lining even in such a challenging time. This too shall pass, and when it does, we will hopefully have a much greater appreciation for life and what's most important. I have been impressed with the way the staff has come together and are willing to do what is in the best interest of their students. Working together, we will continue to overcome any obstacle we face and come out stronger in the end. Please feel free to reach out to me if you need anything or if you'd just like to say hello. I believe in open communication being the key. Therefore, once we return to school, my door will always be open. Until then, I encourage you to stay engaged with your teachers and counselors in the days ahead. Be well and take care.
Here's another heartwarming story. Mrs. Caniglio has been collecting shirts to turn into bags for food deliveries for those of us that have been less fortunate than others. She has recently collected over 400 shirts from neighboring companies. Sweet Home community members and staff are busy making the bags for food delivery. It is truly an amazing sight to see the Sweet Home community's hard and diligent work, even through these trying times. Thank you to all who are involved.
Ready to get in shape? Miss Basehart is offering a Couch to 5K training for anyone that is interested. Please email her for more details about how you can get started.
This week's Mill Athlete of the Week goes to baseball player Sean Gerber. Since the off-season training started, Sean began taking a leadership role in the baseball program. During tryouts, Sean put in action what the coaches have been preaching and created a culture of motivated individuals who have a goal in mind, to be the best team in the state. Sean is a high-charactered kid who does the right thing when no one's looking and has the ability to motivate others. He is a true representative of what it means to be a captain. Come to the athletics office to pick up your t-shirt when school is back.
This week's Female Athlete of the Week goes to track team member Lene Hall. Lene was a rock star during the week leading up to Indoor National Championship. She set up the equipment for the drills, motivated her sister, and practiced like a champion. It was so sad that it was canceled, but Lene keeps training over the break from school. Come to the athletic office to pick up your t-shirt when school is back.
Here's some light in the midst of the darkness. Mrs. Pinkowski has decided to raise a service therapy puppy. The litter was just born a week ago. Here they are. They are white Labradors from a breeder in Missouri, about 9 days old. She will be home with Mrs. Pinkowski in May. Last fall, Mr. Martin, Caroline Teal, a junior at Sweet Home High School, and Mrs. Pinkowski set out to have a psychological service therapy dog at Sweet Home. Unfortunately, her dog passed away at just 12 weeks from Lyme disease. Despite the heartbreak, she is hoping to help another puppy become a service therapy dog. Thank you, Mrs. Pinkowski, for helping those in need and giving a home to this adorable pup.
That's all we have for today, Sweet Home. Hope everyone is safe. For the latest information, go to sweethomeschools.org. I'll see you tomorrow.
And now, your mindfulness moment with Mr. Padmanabha.
Give someone a compliment. Say job well done. Let someone know why you appreciate them. Be specific. People expand with compliments and contract with criticism.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
And now for Media of the Day with Senior Alex Biondo.
Hey, Sweet Home. My name is Alex Biondo, and welcome back to another Media of the Day. Today is Tuesday, and today we are looking at a game called Jalopy. This is a game recommended by one of the people from the Morning Announcements crew, Jackson Braun. He's one of the anchors. So he sent me a little summary of what this game is, because I do not own this game, so you can't see any gameplay, but it is a little bit of a slideshow through through the game. So, the game is about driving Lakia through late 1950 Europe to get to the Middle East, which at the time was void of political climate in Europe. Although this is only vaguely referenced, the driving is very intuitive for the game, its size, and the player gets to learn about the ins and outs of the car they drive as they slowly upgrade its parts along the journey. So as you can see right here, it's like driving an actual car. If you don't have one or you want to learn more about it, I think this game would be cool. You get to see like the scenery of the 1950s like this. And it really sounds like an interesting game. If I had the money, I would definitely get it. So, I hope you guys like this review, and I will see you guys tomorrow for the next review. Bye.
Hi, and welcome to your beginning yoga warm-up. We're going to just find a comfortable spot, begin to come into your breath as we prepare for our first pose, which will be child. You will bring your big toes together, knees spread wide, chest to the mat, forehead laying on your mat, and taking this opportunity to come into your breath, focusing on long inhales and equal exhalations, trying to balance those two, letting thoughts that are in your mind be acknowledged and released as you simply come into your breath. Energizing your forearms, take your right hand, cross under your left shoulder to the mat, taking that deep upper back stretch. Moving with breath, return to your child's pose position and take the same pose on the other side with your left hand crossing under your body, shoulder to the mat, and stay. There's no rush. There's nothing to prove. There's no right way to do the pose, and there's no wrong way to do the pose. Just finding what works for you, energizing those forearms, coming onto all fours, shoulders under hips, alternating between a cat pose and a cow pose, arching the back, tucking the chin, rounding that back, taking a full inhale, exhale as we drop the belly, raise the chin, pulling back to downward facing dog. Index fingers front, bending both knees. We call this taking your dog for a walk. Bringing your hips, your feet hip distance apart. Bringing the right hand to the left ankle for a gentle stretch. On your inhale, take your exhale, opposite side. Walking your hands out to high plank, your gaze is forward. With intention, moving back to downward facing dog. Inhale. Exhale, plank. Inhale, down dog. Exhale, plank. Bringing your right foot forward to your hand, taking a deep runner's stretch. Waking up those hips. Return to down dog. Inhale, on your exhale, left foot comes forward. Taking the stretch on the other side. Returning to downward facing dog. Deep inhale, exhale. Rise to your toes, either step or jump forward. Halfway lift, nice straight spine. Fold hands to the floor. Rise to stand. Namaste. Okay.